That's pretty ridiculous. To the saucer! There's two levels? Oh my geez. I didn't know this. I wouldn't have, like, totally taken my time. Whoopsie! I should be ended right now. But I don't know. It's called auto-tune. Ouch. Oh, ZL. Oh. So funny. Ouch. Ouch. Oh. Ouch. 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 Jarom's home. I am Goku. It's fine. I'm also gonna die.
Hi, Internet. I'm here.
Oops. It didn't use my healing. I can't use it. Well, I'm done. I'm done anyway. Ha! What's up? I didn't need no healing.
Yeah.
It's still flashing red. I'm still dying.
Still dying, fine.
It's fine. Eh. That was cool. I couldn't understand what the heck he was saying, and I couldn't look at the words.
Yeah.
But Millennium 2D and 2D Enterprise. Okay. They just combined Star Wars and Star Trek. It's fine.
Wait, what's all this then? My powers and all of my strength. Where did it all go? And my voice. Wait a minute. What happened to me?
Oh! Whoa!
He can boop 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 boop
boop boop
That's cool.
That's cool. And we should end the stream, but I want to keep going. Like, it just says that this is like a tour. So like that was level one, and then this is level two, and then it's a final boss. So I kind of just want to beat the game. Even though I thought.
Do it.
Oh. Save the animals.
Kill the prey.
Gotta investigate a little deeper. What's wanted by these otherworldly creatures? I've seen many strange artifacts. Wait. Ow, my head really hurts right now. Yeah. Oh. Dang it. Bing. I want that. Boop. Did it. Okay. Neato. Yay, checkpoint flags. I got the upgrade also that makes it so that I dashing cast costs half of the stamina.
Nice.
It's really nice.
Yeah.
Perhaps by pressing that button was really a big mistake. But why were they trapped in here? So many questions, nothing is clear. Jump. Now I'm singing for him since his vocal cords are ruined. Die. Oh, oh geez. Okay. Jump up. I wonder if we're gonna gradually go through, like, all of the enemy types that we've seen. Like, this is level 1 enemy types, you know, with the snakes. And then, like, level 2 enemy types is the monkeys. You. Die. And die again. And die a third time. You have a lot of health, sir. I know you don't really matter, but... Ooh. That trap I have overcome. But I feel that I'm not done. Boop! Is this just an illusion? Just another trick? Or does the ship here have a bottomless pit? Ugh, my head is in pain. Oh, I'm feeling undone. Must be going insane. Ah!
Turns out, bottomless pit.
Dang it. I like how there's a death sign, like a futuristic, like, projection. Ah, dang it! Nope. I died it. Oh, what? What was that? I call shenanigans. Oh, no, come on! Oh! This jump is dumb. Okay, I did it. I just have to not dash because then it puts me too far. Okay. All right. Oh. It's okay. I have lives. Oh. Right. I need to. Oh, I have to. Oh, that's not that bad. Okay. Okay. It got a little crazy. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Hold on. Oh, geez. Ah!
Just get out of there.
Okay, yeah, I'm not dealing with going that way. I'm dealing with going this way. Oh, let it slide. I can't stand it. Oh!
Ooh, soft defense.
Stuff as I can see, they're all guinea pigs. Too much a greater plan. Oh, ouch. No, this guy. Ow, I'm gonna die. Well, I kinda don't want to. Because the checkpoint wasn't too far away. Fine. I just don't like to use it. Oh, jeez. How rude. Aw, what? It's gotten in the back. Jeez, these guys have so much health. Okay. Jump. Okay. Jump. Aw, what? Okay. Okay, you die. Also, yeah, I think that this is kind of like sequential enemy order. I like that little cactus dude in the thing. It's cute. Die. Yes. Open. Place left me dumbfounded. Can't get my head around it. Mind is a mess. Feels like I've seen everything. Now I'm sure I remember almost nothing. Awkward. Okay. That doesn't seem like a good thing to touch. So I'm going to not touch it. Because it seems like too much death. Ow, rude. My word, the penguins. The stupid penguin. With my luck, this was bound to happen. Yeah, he was in the castle. Yeah, he's cool.
And birds.
Yep.
And a guy.
And there's a dude?
With a tie. What?
What? Oh, shenanigans. No, I guess not. Gosh dang. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. No. Thank you for the heart. Okay. Oh, jeez. Stupid bird. Did he despawn? Can I hook shot to you? Boomerang? Oh, yeah, I got a boomerang. I still kind of forget I have it. Wow, it's powerful. I'm going to use that from now on.
Right?
Oh my word! Checkpoint. I'm not gonna use my potion because I'm just gonna kinda maybe die. Death!
Death is inevitable!
Bop! Deep deep. Oh. Oh, rude. Oh. Okay. This isn't too bad. Screw you, music note. Actually, it's not like super hard. Okay. Thank you. I will rescue my princess if I need the cord. Oh, dang it, I pushed the wrong button. Dang it. I was reading.
Yeah.
And I pressed the wrong button. I pushed L1 instead of L2. L2. Who needs that music note? I also figured out that there are like secret bosses. Oh, I did it again. There are secret bosses that are like, there's note doors. I fought the one in the first. I'm afraid. I guess. Oh geez. Oh my. Oh geez. I don't like that. I don't like that. Okay. Alright. Did it. Checkpoint maybe? Yeah, okay. Teaching us that we're doing that again. Just like in the sand, please. I must focus now, or it'll be hard to solve this new riddle. Every single thing that I faced seems to come from this place. Ah, need to remember what I forgot. Oh, ouch. And to place all of these, each place there's a piece. I understand what the princess said. It truly fills me with dread. Die, puppy! Puppy! He made the point, the hero did, that everything seems to come from this place, everything that he's faced. Oh, hearts!
Hearts.
I like very hearts. Aw. Oh. Yay! Net gain! Okay. Okay. This. Oh, do I push it on here? Oh,
bye.
Cool. Oh. Okay, push more. Thank you.
There we go.
Oh boy. I don't care right now. Push. Oh, sweet. That worked out. Oh, I don't like you. Okay, I don't know where to push you. Oh, to the right?
Yeah.
Why to the right?
Because there's a thing blocking you from going left. Okay. I think.
And then
yeah.
Oh, you're right. Okay, now push here. Okay. That was the tutorial one. Where do they all leave?
Top right?
Yeah. Just afraid of the bees.
Oh, it's true.
Okay.
There we go.
Alright, sweet, sweet, sweet. Oh, he's gonna jump on me. Oh, he's gonna try to get my face. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, oh, sweet. Yeah, you're just gonna die from this. Yay, heart. Oh no, bats! There's bats, there's bats, there's bats, there's a monkey, there's a heart. But it's so out of reach. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Oh jeez, it's fine. It's all fine. 100% fine. 100% fine. Okay. I want that. Thank you. Not falling. Oh my. Checkpoint? Yay. I like checkpoints. A fair amount, because I thought I was closer to being done than this, so I took the liberty to play the first couple levels again. Oh, okay, can't do that and shield. Right here, there comes from flying ground. They broke the walls of gravity. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah. Boomerang for the win. Oh, my word. Oh, he's just pushing the- oh, it's a mimic. Oh, jeez. I don't appreciate. Oh. Oh! 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 Oh!
Is that a heart?
Oh, I got a heart! Oh, I got a heart! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Invisibility.
Oh! Whatever, I just got a checkpoint.
Yeah.
Well, we- okay. Whoa! This place is cool, I must say. See, yeah, 8 lives, so.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I didn't even get hit. So. Oh, dang it. Die. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Wait, let's take care of you guys. Ouch. The boomerang is slightly homing. It's really awesome.
That's cool.
Gotta bait him, and then whack him. Bait him, whack him. Oh jeez. Can't really bait you over here, that's not very good. Yes, merge and be as one. Oh jeez. I don't know how that didn't hit me. Oh. Sweet. Oh. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. That went much better. I lost, like, basically no health.
You also got, like, 5 hearts. It's pretty nice.
Yeah, that's true. telling me to go down. I have defeated all the myriad challenges faced by me, but I don't think the worst ones are to come. That was too fast!
Well, I don't know what they are.
Oh, okay. Dang. Yeah, who cares about stinking notes? Well. Alien versus hero. Oh my word. Don't try it, please, it's not too late. Get back here and embrace your fate. Oh jeez. I don't appreciate it. I appreciate that. Yeah, you dropped a... Yeah. Boomerang for the win. Papa Tootie. It's literally Metroid. Metroid, Mother Brain. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Die. Oh, my word. Okay, it's homing onto them, which makes it so I can't really attack it with my boomerang. Oh, jeez. No. It's hard. Oh. It's too much going on! Oh my! Oh my! Oh. Oh! 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 Oh, 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 oh. Oh, what's happening? Oh my. Can't understand any words of those I just heard. Transformed everything, even my voice. Tell me how. What do you want? Okay, I'm gonna drink this. Okay. Oh my word, oh my word, oh my word, oh my word, oh my word. These are things that it might. Oh! Oh jeez. Oh! What's happening? Oh! 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 Oh my word! What's happening? Oh! What? Okay. Oh, what the? Nope. Nope. It hurt me. It hurt me. It's okay. Learning. Learning. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is hard. This is hard. I don't know how to do this. Ow. Owies. Oh. I think I'm gonna go and get another potion. Too bad I can't skip this. So. exit. Yes. We. Ta-da. Boss.
If you use the potions, you get them back.
Yeah.
You... Okay, that's really cool.
Yeah. It's a shame that I can't skip this opening, though. It's like probably 45 seconds. Boomerang's just awesome. Oh. Oh no. Transformed everything, even my voice. Tell me now what you want. Oh my stupid. Okay, I'm gonna drink this. Okay, press the mind button. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Couldn't like go right because that guy was there.
Yeah.
Okay, jump.
Yeah, you're
good.
You have another potion.
I do. That's true. Oh, really?
Yeah. She'll be healing damage.
And it's even like Papa Tootie,
yeah.
Like Mother Brain, you know, got that kind of stuff. I think. Papa, Mother. Yeah. Almost. Come on. I just needed to hit it once. Yay! That's cool that they make him like death.
All of the true villain's designs were undone as if nothing had ever happened. Only our hero remembers the facts. The hero falls from a great height in a last act of defiance against the laws of physics. He is unconscious.
Is this the dude who sings everything? Did that dude narrate too? Was that him or was that a different person?
I think he's a narrator.
Princess, just like in my dreams.
And so we come to the end of this song, a melody given rhyme and reason by the sound of the hero's voice. But was he the author of this piece? Or was this song written by other forces hard at work? As the sun rises, the final chord displayed, the hero of this song, side by side with his princess, begins to forge a new path. They are not headed right nor left. They are moving forward.
Fim? Fim?
Meh.
With an M?
Yeah.
Is that Brazilian?
Because
I do think this game is made by somebody that lives in Brazil. Pretty sure. And that narrator voice, I do believe that's a pretty Brazilian type accent. Yeah.
Yay!
Yay! Did it! Whoopsie. Well, she said something, because, you know, she usually says something, like, after.
Yeah.
And I think she said something in the castle, but it was super unintelligible. Like, I literally think it was in a language that was not English. I think it was in, like, Portuguese or something. Yay! I think maybe the path, because there's like a thing up there, you know?
Yeah, we never went up there, right?
I tried to go up there again, and I still couldn't. I couldn't get up there. So maybe it was impossible, and now it is possible.